Oh my god. Finally. Oh my god. I was silent there for quite a while. Because I could not get that. I'm probably gonna cut a lot of that out. I'm probably, you know, okay, you guys are probably confused, so I'm just gonna explain here. If I edit how I think I'm going to, I pretty much edit it so you'd only see the one where I actually succeeded. Because it took me, believe this, it took me about, I'm gonna check my time, because I think I started around like 15 minutes, and where am I at now? I'm at 32 minutes. Okay, I think I started that puzzle around 15 minutes. Wait. Oh, right, okay. Wait, what the hell? Okay. Okay. I know what I gotta do, just... There we go.
You know, you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
So yeah, we just got past that puzzle. Yeah, I'm not gonna be finishing this in an hour and 30 minutes. There's no way. I already took 30 minutes to get this far. That's kind of, well, it's 33 minutes in. It's kind of insane. I don't even know if I can finish this before
due to
I have to leave.
Scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for
military androids.
Although
we're on 16 of 19,
the enrichment center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Oh, head. It, cake is not one of these. Okay. Okay, I think this one's actually kind of short, if I remember. Assassin! Turret assassin! Aha! Turret assassin! I am the turrets. Assassin. Oh, sorry about that. Oh shit. Aw, oh, man, I missed.
Hello.
Aha. Turret assassin. Turret assassin. Oh shit. Aha. Teabag. Okay. So I can simply, oh shit, not get shot would be nice. And boom. And now I can try to hit the other one. This cube. Let's drop his friend on him. Let's try this. Whoops. Well, he's not looking anyways. Okay, anyways. Let's go. Sorry! Oh god. Goodbye. killed him with his own friend. Oh. Haha. I killed all of them with their own friend. How, or not with their own friend, but I killed that one guy with his own friend. I was kind of like, oh. I killed them with some boxes and stuff. Assassin!
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Android Hell? That's funny. This is a very well-written game, but, in my opinion, but, like, like, it's really short. There's only 19 chambers. I think, and I'm not sure the 19th chamber.
Wait,
what? Oh, okay. Yeah.
This weighted companion cube.
This is like
going to
be your best friend.
The test chamber.
Even though
please
I think
take care of it.
I think the companion cube is literally just used in this test chamber. I don't even remember if the companion cube is a vital part of Portal 2 or not. Is it? I don't remember, to be honest. But I think this is literally the only dungeon. Why do I just keep on saying dungeon? I literally think.
The Enrichment Center reminds you
that the
weighted
companion
cube
will never threaten to stab you. In fact,
cannot
speak, and I just died. Great.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube
wait, am I going the
will
wrong
never
way?
Threaten to stab you, and in fact,
cannot
speak.
But, I don't even remember if the companion cube is in Portal 2 or not. Well, gotta. Oh shit. Is that gonna go through? Okay, I gotta wait for it to go through. Wait. What'd I just do? I'm confused. Hold on. Oh man. There we go. Man, I'm having some rough times here. Okay, what did that do? Oh. Okay. I got this.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard his advice.
Oh wait, there's still a third one. Right. No! Screw you, weighted companion cube. Okay, it's... Oh, okay, yeah. It's this one. Right? Yeah. So I gotta, like, not kill myself. Right, so what I gotta do now is... Oh. Right. And I'm gonna not... Okay. Wait. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna wait for it to come. I'm gonna wait for it to start coming. Come on. Is it coming? Hello? I think there's a detail that I forgot. I think this one doesn't launch anymore. Yeah. Oh shit.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Sorry. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Here we go. We got this. Shit. I forgot the companion cube. Oh no. You need the companion cube. What am I doing with my life? Jeez. I forgot the companion cube. Come on, buddy. Hello. Oh no, the companion cube spoke. Kill yourself. They told me not to take your advice, so I'm not going to. Kill yourself. Oh, thank you, companion. You're giving me the best advice of my- Oh my god, are you- Okay, that's not gonna work. God damn it. Oh, do you hear this beeping? Do you see what I'm talking about? It like lagged every time I heard the beep? Yep. I don't know why that starts. It just happens.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record.
Congratulations. So, normally they want you to think like, oh my god, I'm gonna kill my best friend. Oh my god, it's a person inside her. I know there's some sort of theory or something where there's people inside the cubes. But yeah. I don't know.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
I will be baked, and then there will be cake. You know, it never said there was cake. It's just saying, I'm going to be baked into cake. That's what it's trying to say here. Wait, what am I doing? I forget. Oh yeah, okay. This one confuses me sometimes, because I forget that I actually had just come from down there and not like, you know. Okay. And I died. Oh wow, give me a checkpoint right here. Oh, okay, I have to go all the way. Oh god, this area. Oh, I'm getting the lag again. Why must you do this? Okay, anyways. Do that. Okay, pretty sure this will kill him. There we go. Yeah, we just want to kill all of them. So. God damn it. We got that one. Got that one down. Oh. Come on. There we go. I think we got him now. No, what? Wait, now I think I'll get him. Okay. Oh. Cool. Lag? Yes. Okay. That was strange, nonetheless. Please? Stop? Like, can you? Please? Plizzle. Plizzle. And I just killed myself. That's just great. Okay. So, what has we have to do now? I seriously don't remember how to do this one. I did it. Cool. Now I have to wait for this thing to come back. Man, this is not a speed run, I can tell you that. This is a slow run. Because in a speed run, they would have been done like 20 minutes ago, 30 minutes ago. Seriously, for real. Oh shit. Wait, what did that do? Oh.